Justice J Chelameswar, who sparked a controversy by virtually revolting against the Chief Justice of India, Dipak Misra, has said that impeachment cannot be an answer to every question or problem and that there is a need to correct the system. He was speaking at the Harvard Club of India with Karan Thapar.
Do we have sufficient grounds for seeking the impeachment of the Chief Justice?
I read the other day, one of those migrants wrote an article that I should be impeached. I don't know why this nation is worried about this impeachment business, obsessed about it. In fact, we wrote in that judgment, me and Justice Ranjan Gogoi, in the judgment of Justice Karnan, apart from that, there must be mechanisms to put the system in order. Impeachment can't be the answer for every question, every problem. Looks as if everybody... phrases gain currency in a particular season. Now, I think for the last 2 months, there is the current popular phrase, impeachment. But I just read a couple of days back, somebody said, I should be impeached. I said, fair enough. It's a free country. You remember that old saying, I will not agree with you, but I shall protect your right to say so.
Absolutely. That was Voltaire. So if I understand you correctly, what you're saying, Justice Chelameswar, is that impeachment is not always the solution. What we need to do is to correct the system.
The system, that's all.
But correcting the system means you need to stop chief justices in the plural, not in the singular, allocating cases
set up
to
a proper
benches.
System. Set up a proper system whereby these problems and these doubts may not arise.
What about the Jaya Lalitha case?
Yeah.
You said?
Yes. Let us see. I'm not saying that what exactly happened is not the question. If this master of the roaster's power, ultimately, what is the purpose of this? If you recollect, court like the American Supreme Court, where the entire court sits as one body, this question doesn't arise, this principle doesn't arise, master of the roaster, because the entire court sits. Now, this power is available to the Chief Justice where there are multiple benches are there. The whole idea is to make a more efficient system. If that is the purpose, was it served in that case? It was a case, you please remember, judgment was reserved for almost a year.
You're talking of the Jaya Lalitha case.
The very same case which you mentioned. So what purpose did that serve? The assessment, did the assessment not fail there? And what purpose, let us not go into why such an allotment was made is not the question. At least the assessment failed there.